Bronchiolitis is a chest infection that most commonly affects babies and young toddlers under the age of 2. It's caused by a virus infection, and the most common virus that tends to cause bronchiolitis is respiratory syncytial virus, or RSV. The symptoms of bronchiolitis include a slightly high temperature, some difficulty in breathing, your baby may be breathing a bit faster than usual. There can also be some noisy breathing, which is often called wheezing. The baby may have a cough, a persistent sort of raspy cough, and some difficulty in feeding. They're all of the symptoms that could be present in a child with bronchiolitis, but they may not all be present, and they can be very mild or go on to be more severe.